Mark Rutte, Prime Minister of the Netherlands, stated that the visit was beneficial for both Namibia, Netherlands and other European countries.
And the focus of our discussion, of course, was the energy transition, the green hydrogen transition. And why is this so important? This is important, first of all, for the people here, because you will have many new jobs coming out of this. It is important for Denmark, the Netherlands and Europe, because they'll help us to make that energy transition going. And make it happen. But it's also important for our planet, because it will help us to fight, of course, climate change.
The dialogue saw the countries touching on issues of regulations, registration, storage, transportation, as some of the relevant issues that needs to be taken into consideration when the business and projects kick off. Professor Anisha Peters, Chief Executive Officer of the National Commission on Research, Science and Technology of Namibia, highlighted the need to establish a green hydrogen center, which will represent both countries partaking in the projects.
We had approximately 19 participants in a roundtable that was looking at whether we could establish a Dutch-Namibian sort of green hydrogen center. Now, all parties in the room had agreed that there is such a need for such a center to sort of exchange information, know what is existing and where there are more opportunities. The roundtable also recognized that such a center could have two legs. One leg is for R&D, skills development and know-how exchange.